Yeah, it's running. Just waiting.
Out.
Hi.
Hello.
I
I'm back.
invited you to the game. I'll invite you again.
Okie I still have to open the game up. There we go.
And yes, it is called Two Girls and a Vagina Monster.
It's the
I
norm.
see your squealy eyes there.
What?
Person in the chat's like, what?
Why? Forest Boathouse! Roadhouse.
Dun, 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 dun.
Still have to add it on.
Two girls in a vagina monster running through the
Do-do-do-do.
forest, being
Oh,
chased
why is it
by
not letting me join?
cannibals. I'll invite you again. Invite again.
Oh, no, found it. Got it.
Two girls
Meh.
and a vagina monster
Giant
running through
monster.
the forest. Da 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 da. Oh, there you go. Yay! And we shall begin. Two girls and a vagina monster running through the forest. Sorry. I get carried away sometimes.
Nothing wrong with that. That's just the norm for us. So,
Start.
start the stream. The stream has begun again.
Start the
Oops.
stream. Oh god, there is frickin' maple syrup on my phone.
Goddamn Canadians.
I made French toast, don't judge me.
Oh, French toast with maple syrup on it.
Yeah.
We have it with honey.
Oh, really? Never had
Yeah,
it
and
with
I don't
honey
like
before.
honey. I don't like honey usually, but it's so good on French toast. Nom nom.
We have returned to the fabled. Ooh, wow, that's sensitivity. Oh, everything's regrown.
Oh shit.
This is beautiful. Does this mean? I hope you get to see it regrown. Oh my god, I'm so happy. It's beautiful. I'm so happy. Last time we played this, nothing was regrown. It was like just bald. Like, this is beautiful.
It was
It
bald.
was bald. I'm so happy.
I
Are you
fell from
seriously inside that thing again?
the sky! Well. Oh my god, I am.
No way.
I am.
No way. No, you are. Oh my god. How did we kill you last time? Did I shoot arrows at you?
I don't remember. I'm trying to find my stream. There it is.
Look at him. My trapped prisoner. Look at you.
I am your prisoner, please have
Can you
mercy.
see the trees? Please tell me you can see the trees.
Oh shit, yeah. Oh,
Thank
there's so many
God.
trees.
I can't
Help
believe
me.
it. It's beautiful, actually. It looks really good right now.
Release me, mistress.
Release me from my prison. I have to, like, shoot you now. Hold on.
Mistress, please.
I don't think I have enough feathers. Oh, I do! Alright.
Mistress, please.
I am trying! Okay? Stop.
Free me from my tomb.
Don't judge me! Equip. Alrighty,
I am
later,
your
bye-bye.
prisoner. Do you want me to dance for you?
Don't dance, I'm trying to kill you! Dance, you fool!
You're missing
I
me.
know, you're too far away, get in here.
Shoot me right in the
I don't
face.
know why it's not hitting you. I got you the first time. Oh, you are kidding me. I am out of arrows. Can I pick these up?
Oh, hi, Mika.
Oh, it's okay, I can pick the arrows
Hey.
up.
Hi, Mika.
Headshot. No.
Nope.
Crotch shot. No. How'd I get you last time?
Mika, why do you look so sad?
Seriously? Are you serious? Are you freaking serious? This is just insulting to my archery skills.
Oh, you
Yes!
got me
Stay
one.
there, please! I
Okay, you're
have to
killing me.
kill you.
Yeah, oh, you missed.
I really didn't, though. It went right through you. And now I
I
can't
have
get
got.
my arrows.
I've got them. I'll give them to you. I think I can give them to you.
Don't break our cabin.
Oh, I have lots of arrows, by the way.
Oh, great. Pass me some arrows so that I may kill you.
There you go.
Pass me some arrows so that I may kill you. Silence.
This is true friendship.
I know. Pass me your demise. Thank you. And nope. Okay, I'm going back over here where I know I've got you once. Nope. What in the flying fog? Okay.
Katana.
I could just katana you. Oh, you just jumped over that one. Come on, I hate you, game. Can I crouch and, like, shoot you this way?
Shoot me in the crotch.
You do have blood on your butt, though. I think I shot you at some point.
Bloody butt.
Bloody butt. Ooh. Maybe if I'm... Yeah, I think I was too close. So I'm gonna go back here. But... No.
Nope.
Okay, how is... how are... Oh, have you got any mushrooms? Like, poison... Poison food
no.
that will kill you? Like, raw food? Could you eat a raw food? Like, raw foot?
I have literally nothing. I have rabbit fur boots, though.
This is embarrassing.
Oh, but I would have to stay close to this so I can... Why do I always fall through the thing?
I got you.
Oh, I'm almost dead.
That one just bounced off you like freaking Superman.
Ow. You got me again.
And I'm out of arrows.
What? I gave you 30!
Well, you're a very squiggly person. Hold on. I think I have one arrow now. Come back here, I was getting you. Come back here and die like a man wearing I love travel t-shirt.
Yay! I'm almost dead.
There's an arrow over here, so.
Wait, am I seriously wearing a t-shirt that says I love travel?
Yeah, you really do. You are loving travel.
I'm so sad.
You're enjoying a wonderful getaway.
Oh my god. Oh no, my life's going up again. Oh. Kill me! A bird has just landed on my hand.
I see that.
Hello, bird. Fuck off.
Would you freaking die already? I'm trying to kill you.
You might be able to hit me a couple of times with the katana.
Oh!
You know, if you hit me with the katana, I don't think you'll do too much damage to the house.
I just went right through you. Yeah, okay, I'll hit you with the katana. If the house explodes, I blame you.
Okay. Ah! Oh,
yes, you die! I might have to repair this. Oh no! Oh my god, I just tried to revive you. I'm so stupid. Ignore me.
I'm getting eaten by people that were not there.
Yeah, that just means you're appetizing. Very appetizing. They just want to show you that they respect your flavors. You're a tasty morsel. Morsel.
Morsel.
I'm going to go outside and introduce my viewers to the indigenous population, which we continuously try to kill.
I wonder what people actually taste like.
Pork, apparently.
Hmm.
I hate that I have a definite answer for you. But it is pork, as far as I know.
So we're definitely pigs, then.
Sorry?
We're definitely pigs.
Yeah, we're piggies. But it's true, it's pork that we taste like.
Ah. I wouldn't mind tasting it, though, sometime. I mean,
tasting it sometime.
No, that's terrible.
Let's go to the Amazon. There's plenty of it there.
Yeah. But it's not illegal to eat a person, though. It's just frowned upon.
Well, in China during, like, the... I think it was the 70s? No, I think I might be wrong about the timing. But, they were eating... They would eat people. They would bring their kids that they didn't want to the butcher. Because there was, I swear to God, it's horrible, but,
why did I laugh?
I don't know! It's disturbing!
I don't want this child. Cook him up and we'll feed him to our family! Crap! Yeah, he just... That's why I screamed, because he literally came up behind me.
Okay, our platform is, like, shrouded in fucking leaves over here. I can't see a freaking thing.
I'm gonna get all my shit. Yay, I got all my shit back!
Nice. Yes! Ooh, before we destroy any of these, we should build tree houses on some of these big-ass trees in here.
Oh, yeah, so we have, like, escape routes.
Oh, my God, there's so many tree houses.
All the rabbits. Ooh!
Where are you, you fuckers? Come and fight me. I hear you screaming.
I can hear them, like, running around. Hey, stop hitting the walls! You fuckers.
I wonder how fast and strong they are now. That's the problem. I don't know, because this has, like, been updated.
Stop! Oh, hi. Come on, attack me, not the walls.
For Valhalla! I forgot that I have to really pay attention to my stamina in this game.
For tentacle porn!
For tentacle porn! I see you.
Ow, ow, ow.
Do any of our traps ever catch anyone?
Rarely. They catch us more than anything.
Ooh, a rabbit! Mine! And it's dead.
The rabbit.
I like the new skinning animation.
Oh yeah, it's pretty cool.
I'm going to pick you up and I'm going to cook you.
Mmm, people. Yum, 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 yum.
Deliciousness.
I'm going to carry this one. Dee-dee-dee-dee. Oh, thank you. Aloe vera person!
Aloe vera person?
Oh, by the way, there's a person in the camp.
Oh! Man, you scared me.
Oh, did I scare you?
In? Oh, wow, he is in here.
Yeah,
get out of here,
room.
You little fucker! Nobody said you'd get my hand in here. You made me, like, wreck my walls.
Rude.
Rude is right. I don't like you, sir. I do not like you at all, sir.
Let me light the fire!
I don't know why it's not letting me light the fire, but I am dropping another person down.
There we go, fire.
Oop, that's... there we go.
We need to get more meat. Look at our meat.
But look at that leg!
What?
Oh, what's this R? There's like an ore. I can cook things on the fire now when I press ore.
Could you not always?
No. Oh, if you press R, you can rotate between the things you can cook.
What?
Isn't that awesome?
That's cool.
Man, they updated this like crazy. Ooh. Everything just imploded. That guy's leg is still in the air. This is spoiled. Drop it. Can be cooked on the fire. I'm going to not cook you on the fire, though.
I'm gonna make some mazel tovs.
Mazel, 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 mazel tovs.
I hope we get attacked by something soon.
Your wish will soon be granted.
I bet it will be. Do we have a bone basket?
We don't.
I am building a bone basket. Oh, we used to have a bone basket, and then we got screwed over. I'm pretty sure.
That would be our normal. That'll be our normal luck.
Yeah, it sounds about right, so. I'm gonna put it by the fire.
That. Bomb!
I need more sticks.
Need a bloom.
Okay, if you've got, like, a few more sticks, you'll save my life forever. Yay! Look at all those bones!
What was that noise?
I don't know.
Did you hear that noise? Something sounded like, only a wee bit more foreboding than that.
Oh, maybe there's a new mob. I hope not. I don't see anything. We're gonna have to do something about some of these trees for, like, ability to...
I feel like...
Yeah.
To actually see things.
I think what we should do, though, is plan where we want new things first.
Yeah.
So we don't cut down all the trees.
Put, like, a tree house, like, sort of this other side of this water.
Yeah.
And then... We should put it at each corner. Not each corner, but, like, each side. So we'll have, like, four of them.
See, I think we should connect the pathway from the other place to our treehouse so that if one of them gets destroyed, we've got somewhere else to go.
Yes, that's a good idea. Oh, like the wee pathways you can make?
Yeah. Yes.
I 100% agree on that.
And maybe even another treehouse inside that area, like another cabin.
Yeah, that's a good idea, actually.
I'm going to get more...
Do it!
Let's do it! Gonna get swifty.
Just do it.
Oh, this trap sprung. There we go. Ooh, the wind through the trees is really nice now.
Like, we should put one of the houses, like, here? Why is there an effigy thing? Did we make this?
Well, is it... What kind of wood is it?
It's just a skull. It's just a skull with a light on it.
That's probably me. Because they don't burn out like the other effigies do. I hear stomping.
Oh, really?
I think I heard stomping. Oh, I was like, what the hell's he got there? Oh, bye!
Rabbit!
Thanks for watching. Hope you come back later. Probably be on here again still. Okay. So I'm just trying to we need to finish this wall first, I guess.
I agree.
It's not even remotely finished. Oh god, I'm hungry. Okay, maybe.
I'm just gonna watch your stream.
You're just gonna watch me. Off you go. Build a wall. Where's my freaking axe?
Did you hear that? He just said build a wall.
Build a wall? Oh my god. Oh god.
Hey, why is this wall not finished?
Because we haven't finished it yet.
Oh, it's the other one.
Yeah, that's what I was like, we have to finish the wall.
Fuck, I forgot about this wall.
There's even a door we have to put in, we haven't finished it yet. Timber!
Oh, we should... You know where should we put the tree house? You see that tree over there that's right beside the water, the big, big, thick one here?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, you know what we should do? We should make a flag.
Ooh, that would be good.
Oh, I just did it wrong.
I still think we should, like, move super close to, another, like, to a village, and then we'll have attacks all the time.
Yeah.
Is that a wall?
Marker.
Getting rid of the stumps after I use them, too.
There we go. Marker on that tree.
Yeah.
Oh! The fucking log scared the shit out of me! It, like, went whipping past me there.
I'm not sure, like, there's an effigy over there, and I'm not sure if you made it or they did.
See, okay. I'm not sure either.
This axe sucks. This axe is way better.
Oh, I'm all dirty. I'm all dirty, baby. I need to clean up.
Timber! I think
I just door.
Fired a log somewhere awful. You got the door? Where am I?
No! Crazy people! Crazies! Oh! Where? Where are you? Ah! Oh, there you are! Hi!
Oh, hello! Why isn't there a freaking... Wow, these guys are faster than usual.
Don't like it! Oh, I like his
double
ear
tap.
Anklet. He has an ear anklet. I want it.
Yeah, oh, I wish you could steal their stuff.
No, I really want...
I want the
I really, really
necklace.
Want... Yeah, that's what I really want. I really, really want it. I know that's kind of sick to say, but I really want it.
Really, really want to. Oh, great. I'm covered in blood.
Blood.
So much blood.
Blood. Gallons of the stuff. Something, but you never have enough.
I just broke down another tree with a tree!
That's awesome.
Double kill.
Double tap! I'm so happy we have logs close by again.
Yeah. Oh god, we had to go fucking ages to get something.
I think that's
the wall done now. We'll need one more log and the wall's done.
I'll grab it. We're gonna need those logs anyway to, like, put stuff inside.
Yep. And our little door, knock knock, we're home!
Actually, it looks really cool in here.
Oh, it is done. Oh, it's nice. I like all the trees in here, though.
Yeah, me too. Should we?
It's really pretty.
Should we break down a piece of the wall over here so that we can get into our other base?
Maybe.
Oh, there's a log over here that's not done.
No!
Oh, wait, no, hold on. We'll scrap it. Whoa. Yeah, there was a log over here that wasn't done, so I'll just drop these and fix that. That was weird.
So then we could have the doorway here? Where would I have the doorway, though?
Oh shit,
there's loads of shit here.
We could put another door here, but then that's another 5 logs instead of, like, 3 logs.
Yeah.
So I'm just gonna patch it. There we go. Ooh, it's getting dark.
Ooh, it's getting dark. Jinx.
Crate mines. Yeah, I just need, like, one more log from outside. I think we already have it anyway. It's just, like, over here somewhere. Yeah, there it is. Oh, that Chinese food smells so good, Patrice. Oh, great. My person's out of stamina. Like the baby that he is. There we go. Oh, look at all the lizards that just ran by.
Oh shit, I seen that.
Did you like that?
Lizards!
Oh, that's the torch over there.
Yeah, I lit that.
There's one right here, I'll light this one.
Oh, the trees just made a nasty creaking noise. Don't like it.
Is it just me, or is there a lot more brightness coming off of these torches?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, it does seem a lot brighter, actually.
I need to eat some of this food super quick. Oh my god, you can dry human heads now.
What?
You can dry and eat human heads now.
Oh my god, yes! I mean,
and
no,
legs.
That's horrible.
You can dry their legs and eat them too, and their arms.
Oh my god! We're cannibals!
This is amazing. I am way too happy about this.
Yeah, I was gonna say it. Oh, and you can take the... Oh yeah, I forgot that the last time as well. We could take the dried meat and put it in our bags.
Yeah, isn't that great?
Oh, that's awesome.
I'm gonna take one of the dried meats.
Oh.
Was
that nice? Was that a vagina monster?
I hope so.
Definitely hurt something.
This one's spoiled.
Ooh, I'm cold.
I'm thirsty.
No. I must have been hearing things. Oh! I fell! Help! Help!
Did you just
Spider-Man that shit?
You gracefully floated to the floor.
I pressed in against the wall. I was like, yeah.
It was beautiful. You were just like,
worship me. What was that noise?
I was lighting a fire, I think, maybe.
Was that you stretching?
I think it was Miko going like,
ah. Oh, when you were gone, I heard Miko cry.
Aww.
It was so sweet.
Oh, yes, because she was on the stairs and we were both downstairs. She was like, ah, why am I up here on my...
Aww. I'm gonna go through the book and see if there's, like, any new stuff.
One thing is bad about her coming into my room is my room's so small and... Oh!
Ooh, that scared me.
And half the time my mom was scared of, like, crushing her.
You can make an armor rack.
Oh, really?
And that's it's in new. The shape of a guy. Ooh, a rock path! We can make paths now.
Ooh! Fuck off, crazy person.
Catapult. I wonder if the wall reinforcement's better than it was.
Okay. The crazy guy is dead. I don't think he had any friends. Oh, I'm on fire!
No!
Okay, I was right beside the water. It's okay.
Ooh,
it's
we can
good.
Make a large raft now. Ooh. We were gonna make a boathouse, weren't we?
Mm-hmm.
We could make a boathouse in between the village and where we live now, like a pond house.
Oh yeah, that'd be cool.
Oh, this thing keeps track of them. I see you there. Up in my grill.
Hey, sup, bro?
How's it going, bro? What you doing, bro?
Yeah, bro. Right in your face, bro.
Oh, there's like different crazies. Yeah, they're like different types of guys.
Oh hi. Are you gonna like just run past me? That was rude.
We can make water skins.
At least say hi.
I forgot we could make a water skin.
Ooh, that's cool. I'm gonna throw a rock at them. Meh.
I'm hearing something weird. Like chanting.
Ooh.
What is that noise?
There's a person outside me. Oh, he lit himself on fire! Oh.
Oh, the poor thing.
Dumb fucker. Die. Dumbass.
Oh, effigy man!
Another one? Oh.
Get back here!
He's like running away. Yeah!
I always like triple tapping these guys just because you never know. I've seen them get back up after they were supposed to be dead.
What's wrong?
Molotov man!
No, he will not attack our home.
This guy looks like a fucking zombie. Okay, I just killed a Molotov man. This guy looked like he was still alive. Oh, beside you! Behind you!
Oh, I'm dying.
I got you. Oh, he's crying!
Dude, bitch hurt me!
He's dead, I got him. What happened there? Oh my god, Molotov man!
Where? Ah, no!
Is our house okay?
Yeah, he was aiming for me.
The frig away from our house.
Let's make so much bones. And bones need to be burnt. And bones need
yeah,
to be
actually.
Burnt. Put them on the fire like cannibals. Because we're fucking mad.
Seriously, you didn't... You're not hearing that?
No.
You didn't hear the, like, 16 screams?
Nope.
Oh my god. How do I drop this guy? Audrey.
No? Oh! Trap!
So somebody just screamed so much that it was so loud that I couldn't hear you anymore.
Holy
and it was,
shit.
Like, echoing through the forest.
That's creepy as fuck.
I'm really scared there's some massive guy out here.
Well, there was a guy, I just killed him.
I wonder if there's a new enemy. Oh. Oh god, he's huge.
Oh, he is big.
Oh, there's so many guys over here.
Again?
By the marker. Effigy.
Oh, shit.
Effigy guy. Help, help, help. Help, help, help.
Coming.
Oh,
coming.
We got effigy guy under the trap.
Boobs!
Effigy guy fell under a trap, finally.
Oh. Oh shit, I heard screaming there. I heard a woman screaming.
Her scream is nothing compared to what I just heard. Like, I heard the fucking end of the world scream.
It's so... No, there's more screaming.
He broke my freaking trap, you monster. Ah! Honey, that's not where you're supposed to be standing.
We're just standing.
She was standing on, like, the reinforcement, the thing that's supposed to stop them from attacking us. She was standing on top of it. Oh god, I need medicine.
Medicine, medicine, we have lots of medicine.
Yeah, you should look at my stream, afterwards. That was insane.
Oh, you had to hear the screaming?
The screaming was insane. I've never heard anything like that. There, it's fixed. I love how you're just carting off all the bodies to be burned. Hey, this guy is alive. What?
How dare they? How dare he still be living?
I killed him like 4 times.
I don't understand the logic of these cannibals. I just don't. I don't understand it! I don't know the fucking words, so I'm just gonna make them up. We're killing cannibals and burning them up.
Well, hey. That was pretty good. I'm gonna see what I can do up here.
Anybody else wanna get burnt? Oh, hi, little dead body. Do you want burnt?
Do you want to die?
And the body's just like,
I can take it or leave it. Platform.
I was just staying silent because it's dead and it can't talk.
Oh yeah. I was like, I guess so.
Oh, you're not dead!
I guess I could die. That would work for me.
Yeah. I'll get going into the fire will give me a good tan.
I'm probably gonna fall off this thing, by the way. Oh, there we go. Perfect.
Well done, or extra crispy. Either way is okay with me.
Well done, or extra crispy.
Don't extra crispy.
Extra crispy.
Da 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 da. Why am I singing Mulan? You know they're remaking Mulan.
Yeah, I heard, but they're not using a lot of Asian actors.
Nope. And Mulan is a fragile woman that gets saved by a British sailor. And I'm just like, fucking squank me. I'm not a feminist, but that's kind of sexist to me.
It is, because Mulan's whole story was that she could save herself.
Yeah, she don't need no fucking man.
It's ridiculous. That is just ridiculous. Why do they gotta whitewash everything?
Oh god, the dude's foot! This dude's legs are flying up. Oh, that's funny. Oh, the other one's doing it too! They're doing fucking synchronized dancing!
Oh, do you mean like Irish dancing?
I don't know, it's so fucking funny looking though. You have to see.
I hope you hear the freaking terrifying sounds I've been hearing.
practice
oh,
it.
Oh, they are doing dancing. Oh, that's hilarious. It's like ballet.
Yeah, it's adorable. These rabbits are just like, are we gonna die anytime soon?
Are you
or,
guys just
you know,
gonna keep us as pets, like, forever?
It's like, yeah, we are.
There's so many things I want to do on this, like, in this game, but I never do them.
I know, it's kind of odd. And we're just as bad as each other as well.
Yeah, we get distracted. Excuse me. Oh god, I was on top of the thing for a second there.
Oh, our bone thingy's full.
Ah, oh, great, I lit myself on fire. Oh, whatever. You fucker. I went into the water. I was fine. Don't tell me I didn't.
Oh, my little furry boots. My little furry boots. Boots with the fur on my bone armor.
I love how all of these Amazon supposedly cannibal women all have a perfect haircut.
I know, it's fabulous.
Yeah, that's fabulous.
They have their own personal hairdresser called Francis.
Francis?
Yeah. And it's a guy. He's just like, darling, we need to talk about your hair.
We need to do something about your hair.
And then the wild person's just like, now, darling, don't argue with me.
I'm gonna say you're gonna be using some berries. And for that extra sleek shine, a little bit of the nuts that we find around here. You know, very organic. Gonna be very
good
organic.
Good for you.
Yeah.
That's all you get from it. It's like you're literally having a civilized conversation and the wild person's just like,
they're strapped to a chair so they can't move. So that you can cut their hair.
Darling, you look fabulous.
Do you see what I did with your parting? It really brings out your eyes and the shape of your face.
This is so unhappy. Okay, shelter. Treehouse. Hey, where's the treehouse?
You gotta keep going through the book. I can't describe it, I can only really do it, like... Man, I would kill for a freaking chainsaw.
Do we do a treehouse or an alpine?
What I did was I went up really high into the air, and then when I was up there, I placed the treehouse, the alpine on top of it.
Oh.
So I'm not sure. You might have to be really high up in the air to place the cabin high in the air.
Yeah.
Let me see. No, you can just click on, like, gazebo or whatever, and then just look up in the air, and then just it'll build it up high. Yeah, so, like, anything, like... Let's just make a stairs in the middle of the woods, like creepsters. That sounds right.
Yay. Do this.
Oh yeah, and then we put a rope on it, right? Like, we put a rope on it?
Yeah.
If you like it, then you should have put a rope on it. Ooh! I'm okay. I walked into a trap.
Oh dear. That's
Ooh,
never good.
That's actually a really good place for one of these. Yeah, I'm putting that there.
My phone's about to die. Ooh. Lightning.
It's raining. Yeah, I was about to, like, think of this as playing Ark. I was like, oh, it's raining. Free water from the sky.
But we do, though, in our turtle shell.
Yeah, that's true. It's just in Ark you can like drink from the sky pretty much. Press E when it rains.
That's handy.
It is handy. I'm gonna, yeah, my infinite lighter is just ridiculous.
Oh my god, you can make them, you can make things like longer as well if you press R.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, that's cool.
How do you make it longer?
If you like press, if you're building like a platform.
I think I just saw a vagina monster. Oh, I did, oh my god, I did.
Uh oh, where is it?
Front lake house. Manalatov's together. Vagina monster, front of the house. River at the front of the house.
I'm a coming.
Oh god, he's right in front of me.
Oh shit, hello. Hello, vagina monster. We meet again. There's loads of crazies floating about as well.
That tree's on fire! Oh, there's trees on fire!
Oh my god, you're dying! Are you dead? Ah!
You lit me on fire!
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Run!
I can't run until the animation's done!
Get your vagina legs out of my face! Aw, you in the water. You can still burn in the water, bitch. Oh no, you can't.
Oh, I think it's gonna die. It's just kinda... Ew.
I'm just gonna shoot some arrows at it. Ah! Killed it.
I got it.
Aw. No, it was me. Was it you?
I was hitting it with my katana. It could have been a mixture of both of us.
Yeah, it was probably both, yeah. Because I literally hit it with the arrow and then hit it with the sword at the exact same time. It was a double effort.
Oh god, what was that? Oh, okay, it was just a guy.
Ah, it's just a normal person. Nothing scary about that.
Thank god it's raining, though. Did you just steal my logs?
No.
You fecker.
Well, you need them over here, don't you?
Yeah, I need them for this treehouse that's, like, sticking up here.
Oh, yeah.
I made, like, a little outpost.
Because I was, like, I would think it's better to make, like, platforms.
Yeah, for sure. Definitely.
I'm nearly...
That way, if he takes out, like, parts of our base, we still have places to go.
Yeah. And then we can make the pathways from the house to this. Might take a while, but meh.
It'll be fun, though. I think that's kind of what this game is for. It's just, like, mad amounts of, like, pathways and, like, building and just trying to survive.
But it's fun, though.
Yeah, I like it. It's my kind of game.
Crazy people roaming about. And it's even fun when... What was that? It's even fun when it's on your own as well.
Yeah, when it's on your own though, it's like 1,000 times scarier.
Yeah.
Like, it really
Especially when you go into the caves and stuff, you're like, fuck, I'm not doing this.
Yeah.
Why am I doing this?
It's like so dark and there's nothing you can do. You can just like hide in the cave.
So sleepy. I need to make food.
Yeah, I haven't eaten anything either. I'm pretty hungry, actually.
It shouldn't take me too long to make my... Oh, there's my platform done. Yay, now I've got to make my path.
So you got to show me where this platform is, actually, too, because I don't know.
Well, there's a flag right beside it.
Ah, sweet. What is that noise?
What the...
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought that was just me.
Is he in a tree? He has to be. I don't see him anywhere. Where is he? Because I'm like breaking this tree down, and all I can hear was like, cha.
Yeah, I heard that too. I was just like, what is this? Okay, this isn't gonna work.
Oh god, I heard a floopy baby.
No, they're gonna try and tackle on the walls. Ah! He's in here! Fuck!
Wait, what? He's inside the base?
Yeah, he's inside that little doorway.
Oh my god.
Fuck!
Is it a floopy baby?
No, it's a big giant guy.
Okay.
Because I was walking in there to put the walkway, and then he was just...
I don't see him.
I'm attacking him.
There's nothing there.
Oh, really? He's here now. Oh, somebody just attacked. Whoa. Somebody just did a trap. Oh, hi, there's a person out here. Ah! Hello.
Wow, there's lots of them. Yeah. So you full on went naked, huh? She just went pure naked.
Nom nom. Hey, lady.
Ooh,
let
do you
me.
Need a rope for this?
I've got a rope for it.
Okay.
There's a rope on it. Oh god, I can hear like distant screaming.
See, I'm pretty sure I heard a vagina monster. And you didn't hear one?
I heard like a...
No, I heard like the squeak that the vagina monster makes when I was over here.
Oh.
And
the vagina monster or the floopy baby?
Like a floopy baby, I think.
Where's the rope for this?
Oh, I hear it again. Where is it?
What, the floopy baby?
Is it in our water? I can hear it.
Let me come to you and I'll see if I can hear it.
Dude, I don't understand. I could hear it for like half a second over here.
Oh!
Do you hear it?
I heard it. Usually if there's flippy babies, there's either a vagina monster or a problem with them.
I know. I can hear the... I can hear him splatting towards me somewhere. Is he close by?
Oh
god. Oh,
I hear it.
He's like splatting towards me or something. I can hear him.
Yeah, so can I.
It sounds like he's getting louder too. He's not in the water really, is he?
No. Oh, there's a fish flopping in the water.
I do not know why I can't see it. I can always see it.
But it sounds like really far away.
No, when I'm standing right here, like come over here, it sounds really close. Like it's right next to you. Like, just like, there it is!
Ah, there it is! It wasn't a fish that flopped, it was a floopy baby that flopped.
Oh my god. Is there any more in here?
I don't think so.
It was in our water.
And I'm just drinking it. Yum yum.
Lizard.
Fucking flippy babies are gross.
They're so awful. I knew there was one around there somewhere. I need to wash this stuff off of me. I'm glad we have a pond like right there.
Yeah. Oh, rain. There's just like one flippy baby though. Usually they come in like an army.
Yeah, I think it was because we killed the... That was the flippy baby from the golem.
Maybe. Nico, can you not open the door? Come on, it's easy.
Where'd those logs go?
Are you struggling to open that door?
Aw, is she trying to get the door open?
Yeah, it's like pretty much open though, but she's just like sort of sticking her nose on it.
There's more of them.
Nico, you looking out?
You wanna go down to daddy?
One second. I'm gonna let her down to daddy.
Oh shit, okay. Shit! Bring it on, you fuck! Bring it on, you fucking! Get the fuck away! Get the fuck out of here! He's like rolling around me! You or me, bitch! Get down! Ha 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 ha! I have triumphed, I think. Whew. And then there were none. Seriously though, where's the rest of my fucking logs?
Okay.
Hello.
Hello.
Oh, you see Mika when she's going downstairs, like she doesn't go front paws, back paws, she literally hops downstairs and it's fucking
so
adorable. It's amazing. I really need to get it on recording sometimes, but every time I turn on the freaking camera, she just doesn't do anything anymore. Like when she was talking to Thor, I was literally gonna record and show it to you, but as soon as I turn on the camera, she's like,
aww. Kelsey does that with meowing. She like meows back, but if you turn on the camera, she's like, what are you holding? What's that thing?
Yeah, I wanna see what that is.
Oh, what was that? Was that a bird?
So I just got attacked by like four guys when you left.
Oh shit, I was wondering why. I could hear you screaming.
I took all of them down.
Awesome. Lizard, you're mine. Skin's alive. No, I'm thinking of making like meat puff pastry things.
Ooh, very nice.
Yeah. Just need to know what to put in them. Well, no meat, obviously, but because I've slow cooked a 21-day roasting joint, you see, so it's like all tender and tender and num num.
Very nice. That sounds delicious.
I'm just making myself hungry now.
Making me hungry. I haven't eaten all day. I eat French toast, but that was about it.
Yeah, I had that sandwich, but I only had like a tiny bit because it was like, oh, I have to eat later, so yeah.
Seer.
I am helping.
I like that we have platforms everywhere, that's always good.
Yeah, but for some reason there's no rope hanging from this one.
It's weird.
And I put a rope in it. Where are you going with those?
I'm thinking about putting one in here.
That's a good idea, actually. Oh. Yeah. But we do have this one, though.
It's just for us to have, like, extra places to like jump to.
To like shoot and stuff.
Ooh,
oh god, there's a tree
like
right
that
on this
one. We could always hop from one to the other because last time that giant guy came around, he knocked down our big guys.
Oh yeah.
And if we could like jump from a big guy to a tree house, that might help.
Can't jump on it when it doesn't exist. Okie dokie, let's go. Oh, I have to fix this. There we go.
Aw, my guy's putting so much effort into it, but he just hasn't got the stamina.
He's like, too much work. I'm gonna put those rocks away, actually. I'm gonna put those rocks away, and then I might go and see if I can get more. I can get more supplies. I might go hunting for some animals and fill up that frying rack again.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
While you do what you're doing, and I'll go hunting. Woman, go hunt.
Other women stay.
And cook food.
And use up supplies.
Because you're useless.
Yes.
Okay, okay, I'm gonna put that on the drying rack before I go anywhere. put you there and...
We might need to make another drying rack, actually.
We can make another thingy for water as well, actually. As well.
That's well.
Because I have a shell.
Yeah, I have a shell, too.
We should make, like, loads of them.
Yeah, I don't know why we're not.
It's not like they're not that hard to make.
I think we're just lazy.
Probably.
Super lazy.
There we go. I would get three of them. No, I have got... Ooh, I need food, actually, before I go hunting. Makes sense. I just ate a leg.
Bring some with you.
I suppose that's a good idea, actually.
I forgot you can actually do that now.
What does...
Aren't these rabbits supposed to breed?
Are they breeding?
Well, aren't they supposed to breed?
I have no idea. I am holding one!
Oh, you press C and it goes back in. Oh, I think you just let it go.
Oops. Oh well, it's not like we're eating them or anything.
Yeah, that's true.
Alright, I am gonna go hunting. I'm gonna get my bow and arrow out. Because I look cool. Oh, great, Rain. Thank you for that. I will probably go this way.
Try and get on top of the new platform that I made.
I'm gonna try and get some deer actually as well, because there's loads of meat on deer.
I should probably make a torch at some point. It's getting dark too.
Rabbit!
I'm pretty sure, yeah, it's down here. Ooh. The rope.
Oh, is... little bastard.
Oh, sweet. This is good. This looks good. Yeah, I like this. This is awesome.
Looking good?
Yep. I'm gonna make a little arrow basket up here. Maybe even a torch, actually. Like a light up here. One of the ones that doesn't go out.
Oh, that's a good idea, actually.
I
had to pick the worst time to go out hunting, didn't I?
I know, you were like, I'm going hunting! And then it starts raining. Sorry. I need, like, only a few
ways. I just get attacked by six people.
No, senpai!
I'm okay.
Oh wow, it's windy.
Oh shit, Molotovs! Fuck yourself with your Molotovs!
That's happening a lot more lately, huh?
Yeah, they're coming out way more often than I'd like. I would appreciate that.
Okay, I think I'm.
Oh my god, a raccoon!
I am warming up.
Oh my god, a raccoon! Killed it! No, I didn't. I almost killed it. Got it! Ah! Oh my god. Oh my god. And then can keep its head!
Oh my god, they're adorable.
Quick. Oh my god!
Kill it and bring it back and put its head on our wall.
Yep, that's what I'm doing. I'm coming back. I've got its head in my hand. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, this is amazing. It's amazing, guys. Oh my god.
This is amazing.
Oh, I just saw somebody standing outside my door, and I'm not happy.
Oh, I see somebody with a torch in the distance.
I thought it was Adam, but it wasn't. Okay. Oh yeah, I see it too. I am coming. I have returned, and we're able to put.
Look at the platform. You can see it probably.
Nice.
It's all lit up.
I see it. It's nice. Now we're going to
put... Oh, I see a dude. I don't have any arrows to shoot the dude.
I do.
I haven't finished my arrow basket just yet. He's just like running around laughing.
Let's find something hilarious.
Got a raccoon head!
Aww.
I wouldn't do this in real life.
I might.
Oh, really?
No.
Well, I would hunt if I needed to.
Yeah, I'd hunt if I needed food, but like,
only if I was gonna eat it. Not exactly. For fun.
No, fuck that.
I don't even use live bait when I fish because I'm not gonna eat what I fish, I just put it back.
I can see you. Hello. Oh shit, I fell again!
Did you survive a bit better this time?
Yep.
Isn't this awesome?
I didn't glide.
Look at this thing.
Oh, hello. Oh, that's cool. I didn't glide as gracefully as the last time, but... Sure.
This place looks a lot cooler than it used to.
Hmm?
I said this place looks a lot cooler than it used to.
Yeah. Oh, there's crazies coming. They're stalking around.
Ooh, I see them, yeah. That's brutal.
I can't get up there.
Custom floors, no. Platform, yes.
Hello, I'm coming.
Welcome.
I'm going to shoot some. Welcome to my home! Which is not much of a home because it has no roof. But sure.
Ooh.
Ah, I helped a little bit with the basket.
Yay!
But it did not get completed.
Oh, I need to take my eyes out. Ow.
They burn. Wait, where are my eyes?
Where are your eyes?
Yeah, my contacts.
Oh. Well, I need to take my eyes out. Where are they? Oh, you scared me.
Like me?
Yeah, you're like, I need to take my eyes out. Where are they? And I'm like, uh-oh. That doesn't sound good.
I don't know where my eyes are.
I cannot find my eyes. I'm taking down this tree next to this tree.
I'll probably have to go soon, unfortunately.
That's okay, hon. I need to go eat and, like, chill and stuff. And
yeah, I need to cook.
It's the Patrice's birthday. Hi, you're back! Welcome back!
I am looking on the walls like a motherfucking pro. Look at me. Can you see me?
Are you seriously walking on the walls? Where are you? I can see you. Oh! Shit, boss.
Can you see me?
I can see your tag. Oh, wait, hold on.
Fire.
Oh my god, yeah, there you are.
Hello.
That's awesome. I want to make a platform. So we can walk on top of the walls. That would be great.
Yeah, that would be pretty cool. Wonder if you could do that with the path, though? Like, the little, you
Maybe.
Know, the... Ow! I fell.
We should try it.
Okay. Let's see. Ah! Oh, I got stuck, but I'm okay.
This place is so... dark.
Yes. What? Be able to do this.
I'm gonna get rid of some of the trees that are in the middle of the platform. Because you can't stand up there and see anything.
Ow. Oh yeah, does it still wreck everything though?
I don't think it wrecks anything anymore. Okay, I just dropped a tree. No, we're good. It's gone through it. I didn't really break it.
Okay, good.
Good.
We got loads of logs.
Yeah, we got so much logs. I'm so happy. Two more and we got the second one. So we were gonna try the platform. Let's see. Well, that worked.
It worked?
Yeah, like the idea I had for the second platform on the top. Ooh, some of these are broken. No! Nichan!
That wasn't me, that was the tree!
Oh my god!
But yours went through it!
Yeah, well, I'm special! Oh! Oh my gosh!
Oh my god!
I'm so-
We didn't even save it!
Oh my gosh!
Oh, I'm so sorry.
It's okay, it's okay.
But yours went through it, though! My other two went through it!
It's okay, that was just a few hours of work. It's okay! Oh my gosh! Oh, I'm gonna freak out!
We just have to laugh. We just have to laugh. If we don't laugh, we'll cry.
I don't know if I'm laughing or crying right now. I can't tell. I have to remember that I love you. You're my buddy. And I don't want to drop you off a cliff right now. Oh, Jesus Christ.
But why is it okay for you and it wasn't okay for me?
Because I hit the log away from the platform. And you hit it onto the platform.
But it was in between the platform.
No buts. It's okay, don't worry, it's okay. We still have this half of it.
This isn't even half. This is
no,
like...
I know, don't talk about it, okay? Jesus. Oh gosh. I have a log here to repair what's damaged on this guy. It's okay. It's okay.
It's okay. We'll just do it all over again.
Oh my gosh. Okay. Well, at least we can get all the trees out of the way.
Yeah, exactly. This is what I meant to do. This, you know, this is totally meant to happen.
Don't worry. We can, like, let's put something cool in here.
Ow. Fell.
We'll just put something really cool in here. Oh, man.
I feel so bad.
Don't feel bad. It's okay.
But you're so upset.
No, it's okay. It's okay. It was gonna happen. One of us were gonna do it.
Why couldn't it be you?
I don't know. I'm glad it wasn't.
You know what? I'm not gonna cut down any more trees. Fuck that shit.
You're too scared now.
Yep. I'm afraid the wall is gonna go.
Yeah, the wall is a scary one. Okay, you can decide what you would like to put here.
I'll go hunt.
I'll go hunt.
I'll bring back a deer head or something.
Bring back a deer head to appease me.
Yeah.
Oh god, I'm starving.
Exactly. Starving Marvin.
I'm starving Marvin. I am so happy that that was on stream. I think it was, let me make sure. Yeah, it was.
Destroying.
Yeah. I'm not upset at all, I think it was really funny. It's just, oh god, that was so much work.
It was so much work.
Oh, there's a log out here. Oh, there's lots of logs out here.
It wasn't like even just you, yours. Like, I would understand if it was just you that did it all. And
yeah.
Then, but it was both of us, and it was still hours of work.
Oh my gosh. I'm stuck. Go away! Leave me alone! Oh god, I glitched out like crazy.
Oh, it was daytime.
Thank god, I was getting lost for a second there. Don't worry, don't be upset, seriously, it's okay.
Okay. I'm over it.
Good, I'm over it too, it's funny.
Lizard! Oh, I missed it. Mr. Lizard, come back, please. Oh, people screaming, fuck's sake.
That makes for good TV.
Oh. People in the chat are probably like, oh my god, you idiot, Sen.
It was gonna be one of us, so. Oh, I've got arms and stuff
what
in
the
my
fuck?
Bag. What's wrong?
Something weird just happened.
What's wrong?
Ooh, I was running and then I heard like a and then a woman punched me up a cliff.
Up a cliff.
Like literally up a cliff.
That's weird.
She was down below like, where did you go? And I'm just like,
you kinda supermanned me up here, dude.
Oh, that's what the squeaking was. It was bats coming from a cave.
Oh.
Rabbit! You're dead, little rabbit.
Yeah, I'm hearing all sorts of weird noises.
Oh, that's creepy! Oh, I need to take a screenshot.
What? Take a screenshot. Was there something weird over there?
No, the woman I killed is standing and it's terrifying. How do I take a screenshot? How do I do this?
F12, I think, or F11.
F12, there we go. Oh, that's creepy as fuck. I don't like that.
Ooh.
Do I have binoculars or anything? I don't. Why have I got a key card? Can be used to open a door.
Are you kidding? You have a key card?
What for?
I've never, ever heard of a key card in this game.
Me neither. What is it for, I wonder? Would it be for something out of the plane?
Maybe. Or maybe it's a lab. Maybe it's like a lab door.
Oh,
what's
she's standing
noise?
Up even though I'm like really close to her.
What the
oh, that's creepy looking.
What the hell was that noise? That sounded like a helicopter.
We're saved!
Wouldn't that be funny? Oh, I just got lit on fire!
Oh, I can hear you. Okay, I'm gonna go to the cave because I think this is a different cave. No, I don't. No, it's not.
But you
whoa,
never know,
creepy.
Right? Like, you could be for something totally different.
Yeah.
I have no idea.
Creepy sounding, though.
Yeah.
I got my furry boots on.
Got the boots with the fur.
Mm-hmm.
The fur.
Mine.
I'm gonna say I'm putting a treehouse in here, and then we'll put a bed up there, and then we have an extra save point.
Ooh, that's a good idea.
Yes.
Oh no, it is the cave we've been to before, because it literally still has our fire. It has our fire that we set up before.
Oh, okay.
Darn it.
That's weird. Needed two pieces of rope. That's odd. Okay, chopping down this tree. Chopping, chopping, chopping.
Half the time, though, there's so many caves, you just forget what the fuck's in them.
Yeah. Aja, did you see the platform fall? It was amazing. It really was. It was like, beautiful, almost.
Oh, you know what we should... Oh, if you could edit that in, like, slow motion and put, like... Mari.
That is perfect. Yeah, I have to try and do that.
That'd be pretty fucking cool. Oh! Oh, I just find boxes of dynamite.
In a cave?
Yeah, boxes of dynamite and everything. Another axe. And boxes of soda.
No way. Bring all that shit back. Bring back the spoils.
I actually need to be able to carry more dynamite than this. That's ridiculous. You can only carry 5 sticks of dynamite and there's like 60 of them here.
I want your opinion before I do this. Should I destroy the back wall between the two places that we've built so that it's one really big place?
Go for it. Why not?
Or should I like destroy a little section so that we have like a doorway almost?
It's up to you, whichever one you think's a good idea. Either or is good.
Cool, okay. I will definitely then destroy a piece of our wall. This is gonna take time. Choppa choppa!
Choppa choppa choppa! Unless we get a big giant sleepy baby to come and attack us.
Well, Asha, the stream is being recorded pretty much, so like it'll be on YouTube and then you'll be able to see it explode. It's gonna be amazing. I can't wait.
I'm gonna put a flag here so I remember where this is so we can get, I can get, come back and get all the dynamite.
Okay, I have a hole built through the wall.
Okay, marker, put your marker here, put you there.
Whoa, it like knocked me back. Oh, dude, this is awesome.
Okay, the dynamite is a red flag.
Oh god, what is happening?
What's happening?
Oh god. The game is freaking out.
Oh no.
Oh my god, what is happening? Can you hear this?
No.
Something is gonna crash or something.
Oh no, don't do that. Oh, there's so much rope.
I hope my computer isn't on fire. It's not on fire. Come on, computer. You got this, man. Just work through it. Just work through it.
I'm lost.
There's some seriously bad juju going on right now. Oh god. What's happening? Are we okay?
I'm still moving. I haven't been kicked out of your.
Well, you're
thing
in my
yet.
Stream, yeah. You should be. The sound's gone down. It's almost like my character's on an acid trip right now. It's just like.
Oh god.
Yeah. Aja hears it too. It's like rat da 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 da. It's just.
Oh, that's weird.
My whole game is like frozen, dude.
Oh no.
The only thing I can do is try to get us to the treehouse and save it if I can. It's what you get for breaking logs.
It's like, stop breaking the house!
Oh my god, it's so much worse in here.
I forget which way I came from. I am very lost in here.
I'm gonna hit something else.
I'm free!
This is bad. Dude, this is really bad. If I can't save a game, you know what that means.
Everything's lost.
Everything is lost. We're having some technical malfunctions. Please return to your homes while the apocalypse continues. Oh my god!
What happened?
What is happening?
I'm coming.
It doesn't even matter if you show up. If you come here, you might actually be stuck in this too. It's like I fell into another dimension.
You're in the upside down.
The upside fucked up, that's what it is. I can't even walk. Maybe if I go away from the zone I was in. Because that seemed to get better when I was further away. So walk, man, walk. The sound's changing when I walk away. Oh, no, it's not. No, it's not. It doesn't like that. Escape!
I just heard a really weird noise.
Is it the...
No, it was like a...
Yeah, this game is not happy right now.
What if I hit you?
It'll probably make me scream for like, rah. Try it.
I did hit you. Can you see me?
No. I see nothing. Oh, now I see you, but you're like... It's like, really
jumping.
Bad. Really, really bad.
Oh, dear. Oh, no. I don't think it's gonna work. I think it's broken.
Oh, it's getting worse.
At least our platform will still be there.
I am gonna stop streaming. Sorry, guys. This sucks.